That's the Raven we saw earlier, isn't it?
Yeah. Let's scavenge whatever equipment we can. That's all we can do now.
There's some gear near the wreckage, at least. Karn was using animals. Not for support or transport, but as an attacking force. I've never seen anything like it.
Thank you.
There's gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up.
Jones!
Let's go!
After you, little, flying guy.
Someone's gotta name this thing.
We came for the beacon. Now we had it. Our next stop was Professor Elliot's house in Seahorse Hills. I hoped he'd had better luck against the grubs than my fellow cadets.